The best way to understand what lies beyond our own solar system is to study the exoplanets. At least that's how NASA discovered 10 of the strangest, most fascinating planets in outer space, some of which might even support life, although it may not be the kind of life that we know today. Make sure to stick around till the end to learn more about a unique exoplanet that's as large as Neptune. 10 GJ 1214b. Our own planet consists of 70% water. But what if we told you that there is a planet discovered way back in 2009 that orbits the star Gliese 1241 that is completely made of water? The GJ 1214b, or Gliese 1214b, has its parent star at least 48 light years away from the Sun in the constellation of Ophiuchus. As of 2017, the GJ 1214b is known to be a complete ocean planet, which is also the reason why the planet earned the nickname the Water World. It is a super Earth, which means it's a lot larger than our own planet, but it's slightly smaller in mass and radius than the gas giants of our own solar system. Back in December 2013, NASA reported the presence of clouds in the atmosphere of this ocean world planet. There are high hopes that some form of life could exist on this planet because of the presence of water. 9. WASP 107b. Most of the planets that NASA has discovered so far might actually have originated in the same orbit that it is in today. But that cannot be said about the WASP 107b, because it likely migrated inward from its birth orbit beyond one astronomical unit, all thanks to its interaction with the heavier planet like the WASP 107c. The WASP 107c follows a highly eccentric and inclined orbit with a period of about 1,088 Earth days. What makes this planet even more exciting would be the fact that helium was discovered in the planet's atmosphere in 2018, making it the first exoplanet that we discovered to have helium other than our own. When it comes to the size, WASP 107b is a super Neptune gas giant exoplanet that's located at least 200 light years away from Earth in the constellation Virgo. It is roughly the size of Jupiter, but less than one-tenth of Jupiter's mass, making it one of the lowest density exoplanets ever. With a temperature of about 500 degrees Celsius, or 932 degrees Fahrenheit, this is one of the hottest exoplanets that we know today. 8. TOI 1431b, aka Mascara 5b. This planet was detected by NASA's Training Exoplanet Survey Satellite in 2019. This planet is also known as Mascara 5b, and it's situated at least 490 light years away from Earth. But if you want to visit this planet, well, you have a surprise. With the dayside temperatures that go up to 3000 Kelvin or 2700 degrees Celsius, and the nightside temperature approaching 2600 Kelvin or about 2300 degrees Celsius, this planet is arguably one of the hottest planets ever surveyed, which is why it is described as an ultra-hot Jupiter. This could be one of a kind because the planet's nightside temperature is the second hottest ever recorded. To put things into perspective, the temperature of molten lava typically falls between 970 Kelvin, or about 700 degrees Celsius, all the way to 1520 Kelvin, or about 1250 degrees Celsius, which makes this planet significantly hotter than hot liquid rock and temperatures greater than the melting point of most metals. 7. HD 189733b. The HD 189733b is an exoplanet that is approximately 64.5 light years away from our planet. This planet is situated in the constellation of Vulpecula and was first discovered by astronomers in France on October 5, 2005, by observing its transit across the star HD 189733. HD 189733b orbits its host star every 2.2 days at a speed of about 152.5 kilometers per second, making it a hot Jupiter with poor prospects for extraterrestrial life. This planet is also a subject of extensive atmospheric examination, and scientists have extensively studied this planet's atmosphere with high and low resolution instruments from both ground and space, which is the reason why the HD 189733b was the very first exoplanet to have its thermal map constructed through polarimetry. its overall color determined, which is deep blue, transits in the X-ray spectrum, and carbon dioxide confirmed in its atmosphere. So, there's a lot going on with this exoplanet. 6. HAT-P7b. The HAT-P7b, or Kepler-2b, is an extrasolar planet discovered in 2008. It gets very close to its host star and is larger and more massive than Jupiter. The dayside temperature is predicted to be at around 2,360 to 2,610 degrees Celsius. This planet is also one of the darkest planets ever observed, with an albedo of less than 0.3, which means it absorbs more than 97% of visible light, and that's just extremely dark and rare. 5. K2-18b. K2-18b, also known as EPIC 2019-12552b, is at least 8 times the mass of Earth, which is why it is classified as Super Earth or a mini Neptune. It may also be considered as a Hycean planet. Now, for those of you who don't know, Hycean planets are hot planets that are bigger than Earth with atmospheres that are rich in hydrogen and surfaces covered by oceans. This planet is at least 124 light years away from our planet, and it was initially discovered with the Kepler Space Telescope. In September 2019, two independent research studies combined data from the Kepler Space Telescope, the Spitzer Space Telescope, and the Hubble Space Telescope to conclude that there are significant amounts of water vapor in its atmosphere, which is first for an exoplanet in the habitable zone. 4. 55 Cancri e. 55 Cancri e is an exoplanet with a mass of about 8.63 Earth masses, and its diameter is about twice that of Earth, thus making it the very first super Earth discovered around a main sequence star. The planet takes less than 18 hours to complete an orbit, and it is the innermost known planet in its planetary system. In 2012, it was also announced that this planet is more likely to be a carbon planet. Things got even more exciting in February 2016 when it was announced that NASA's Hubble Space Telescope had detected both hydrogen and helium, but with no water vapor in the atmosphere of the 55 Cancri e. This was a huge milestone because this was the first time the atmosphere of a super Earth exoplanet was analyzed successfully. 3. KELT-9b. The KELT-9b is a gas giant that is at least 2.8 times more massive than Jupiter, but it's only half as dense. Scientists expected this planet to have a smaller radius, but the extreme radiation from its host star has caused the planet's atmosphere to puff up like a huge balloon. The planet is also quite unusual because its orbit is perpendicular to the spin axis of the star, so 1 year on this planet is less than 2 days long. This planet is too hot, even for molecules to remain intact. The host star is 2 to 6 times more massive than our Sun. Like many hot Jupiters, the KELT-9b is tidally locked with its host star. This planet is located at least 670 light years away from our planet and was detected using the kilodegree, extremely little telescope, and the discovery was announced in 2016. 2. Kepler-16b. The Kepler-16b was discovered using the Space Observatory aboard NASA's Kepler spacecraft. Scientists used the transit method to detect the Kepler-16b, and they categorized it as an extrasolar planet. It is a Saturn-mass planet that consists of half gas and half rock and ice. It orbits a binary star with a period of 229 days. Kepler-16b is also quite unusual because it falls inside the radius that was thought to be the inner limit for planet formation in a binary star system. This is also a planet where two suns set over the horizon instead of just one, making Kepler-16b the most Tatooine-like planet that we've discovered so far. In case you are not a Star Wars fan, well, Tatooine is the name of Luke Skywalker's home planet. 1. TOI-849b. The TOI-849 is a dwarf star that is located 741 light-years away from our Earth from the constellation of Sculptor. The planet TOI-849b has a radius that's smaller than Neptune's, but it has a large mass about 39.1 times that of Earth, nearly half the mass of Saturn. The TOI-849b has an equilibrium temperature of 1,527 degrees Celsius, or about 2,781 degrees Fahrenheit, with an orbital period of 18 hours, making it an ultra-short period object. The planetary core is also in the so-called Neptunian desert, which is a region close to stars where astronomers rarely see planets the size of Neptune's mass or larger. The TOI 849b has a high density, and therefore it has to primarily consist of iron, rock, and water, with very little helium and hydrogen. Such a small amount of hydrogen and helium is quite unusual for a planet the size of the TOI 849b. We still have a lot to learn about what lies beyond our solar system. There are planets that might support life, but we still don't know where they are. Most of the exoplanets that we discovered so far are extremely hostile to the kind of life that we know. Maybe there are other forms of life that have evolved to adapt to such harsh conditions. But we'll never know until we actually find them.